A concrete floor exists when women's representation doesn't drop below a certain level once it's reached. Each level becomes the new normal, and representation rises slowly but consistently. A team of researchers have identified the concrete floor to explain progress towards gender equality in politics. They collected and analyzed data from 7 democracies to discover why progress towards equality is faster in some countries. A new concrete floor is established when political leaders commit to a level of women's representation. Having a gender equality advocate as the head of the government is important. When a candidate for prime minister or president pledges gender parity, women's representation in the cabinet increases. Governments become stronger because leadership teams thrive on diversity. It is like picking a football team. You need the best players, but they cannot all play in the same position. Including gender as a qualifying criterion for political appointments creates the diversity needed for successful teams. Strong concrete floors could be the key to sustaining women's representation for stronger, more effective governments.